Food was a major thing for us in Holyrood Secondary, I think given our diverse cultures for one, but also the fact that 78% of young people eat beyond the school gates, so that was a big thing for us. So what we did was, instead of saying to young people, you cannot go out beyond the school gates, we thought, what can we do to tackle this? So we spoke to lots of different groups within our school, as well as our community, but centrally we focused it through our snag team. And the young people gave us lots of great ideas about how we could go about this. So we decided to take 2 year groups and survey the year groups to see what businesses they spoke to out with the school. We got 4 main partners, which was our Eats and Treats, Cordia, which was our in-house provision, Sugar King and our roll shop. And we decided just to keep it small and build on success. So we spoke to our shops and we approached them and said, would they want to be part of something that was a wee bit healthier for choices? And what we did was we sat and did a kind of try and buy with her snag group, and the kids were able to try the different foods. The foods that they supplied for us on the try and buy were amazing. So it was all your healthy choices, like the baked chicken as opposed to the fried chicken. The chicken was halal to cater for the diverse cultures. There were rice dishes instead of fried rice dishes, and a lot of things that weren't cooked in grease or by the oven, and a lot of things that were fresh products. One of the main things that was a selling point for us, because the salad rolls go very well for our young people, was that the salad dressings were made from scratch and from healthier choices.